And then it all began. She ran down the stairs, hurting and doing what she knew she shouldn't, yet feelings bubbling in her stomach. And so she fell, hard and strong, knowing everything was gone. Maybe opening up wasn't the smartest thing after all. So she closed her hands, and then she closed her heart, lighting a cigarette in the dark. She cried, soundless, and watched the days go by again.